and Chip Webster. And Chip and I, back when we had a lot more time on our hands, were playing video games one day. I think it was actually Street Fighter II on Super Nintendo. And Chip started doing just like... and playing rudiments and different things with his fingers. And he mentioned that he had an idea to do a solo with thimbles, but he never got around to it. So this is sort of dedicated to him. The title of this came from the play I used to use in Madden 98 to beat my roommate all the time, and it was Double Flag, until he figured out that the nickel defense would stop it. And I had a whole season going on this particular time, and I was undefeated going into the Super Bowl, and then he beat me. It's like, ah, really unfortunate. But anyway, this is Double Flag.